owners of the house returned home, they returned home. They were the seven dwarfs who mined for gold in the mountains. Mined for gold in the mountains? As soon as they arrived home, they saw that someone had been there.
Eating my bread. Who has been eating my vegetables?
Who has been eating with my fork?
Who has been drinking from my cup?
What was your argument? Say once again, please.
That it is useless wastage of money.
Why? I just said that it's profitable because you can find this information in the internet.
Also, I would like to add that I think no one who would put money into sin, which exists more than 100 years and doesn't give any profit, who would do that?
Okay, so I will go, walk around and I will say, duck, good. When I say good, you need to stand up and run. And run, that way. Run.
I'm faster. So now you say duck.
Okay.
Let's go.
Got it. Okay, Rome, go. Duck. No. You need to touch the head. Duck.
What?
And run.
Oh.
Because it's supported by government, and it's like the proud thing.
Do you know many things that don't give profit and still open?
Museums.
Yeah.
Museums. But you still pay for it to go in.
Well, yeah,
but they're not profitable.
They're not profitable. Yeah, that's the point.
Okay, we are not talking about museums now. Okay, just give us the information where you can find that zoos are not profitable anymore.
Because your point was that zoos, it's just a pointless wasting of money.
Mirror on the wall, who is led the most beautiful of all?
12. You want 12?
12.
No.
12.
Okay. In Russia, it's illegal, so you can't, to take a dog in a car.
False.
Amazing, yeah, that's absolutely right.
Here,
a
deer and
duke
is
hard
to the queen.
Here, my queen, I did you told me, take your hair. Ha ha ha. Now I am most beautiful of them all.
We just
went. Do you like this color? I told you my favorite is my skin. You know what? What's it broken?
When my love seldom at their prime, no sooner I down the road. Then go the locks, that little toe, that nosy, even little loud.
Allow her to start eating. When he says that noisy, thieving little louse, you already at the table, exactly. And you remember, you have a porridge here.
Yeah.
You take it like your gobble, and then you rotate it so that it is empty.
Okay, you need to draw all of this on your pictures, maybe just on another side, yeah, on the second side, okay? And you need to write down all the names.
All these things?
Yeah, and I should recognize them.
Banana.
Three.
Let's pick three. In Turkey, it is illegal, so you can't do it, to build sand castles on the beach.
False.
Of course it's false. Amazing. Crazy.
Two rubbers.
You were standing here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. One, two. Go to the start!
And the green card.
Oh, yes. You need to take green card, but you still go to the start.
Yeah.
Deer?
Read backward.
Raid.
R-E-A-D.
Deer is deer.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you need to read it for us. Well, you see what the word is.
Maybe someone must read it. And he must say
the answer?
Yes.
Well, look, if there is one person in a team, that's why it should be in the rules. Stop. If there is one person in a team, then he reads for other people. If they guess, I think, but or somebody else reads this category to this person. I think somebody else better
reads
this category.
Yeah.
But you need to write. If it's a green category and played alone, somebody reads this to
maybe
a person.
Maybe it's must read a player whose turn was
before
you.
Yeah, or whose turn was, yeah, if it's green category, the person who... Yes, for example, we are behind you. Oh, okay, so.
I can't do this.
You have to escape.
Run.
Thank you, good man. I will always be grateful for
the time. Animals are dying in zoos, the young age, because of stress.
Not only in young age.
Don't interrupt, please. But according to statistics, the lifespan of the animals who live in captivity are from 5 to 10 years longer. So it doesn't look like most of them are dying out of stress at a young age. They're actually living longer lives than in nature.
Do you like cheese, right? You love cheese, yeah?
I also love cheese. I'm in love with it.
And also love, you know what I love as well? Sausages.
I love lemon.
Lemons? When you eat lemons?
No.
Like you don't make...
I like lemonade.
Lemonade, I mean everybody likes lemonade. What about lemons, guys? Do you like lemons eating?
And the second point, well, your appearance of zoos is kind of outdated a little bit. Nowadays, zoos don't consist just of 10, 15 cages, which are like 5 to 5 meters. Now zoos have vast areas which are close to animal habitats. So, for example, polar bears live in a cold,
I have been in a zoo and polar bears weren't living in a cold condition during the summer.
In proper zoos.
Well, like, yeah, I think...
Maybe they have proper water, zoos, but they don't have snow like they...
There.
It's just...
Max, that's enough. We don't interrupt each other. Guys, can you...
In proper zoos... polar animals, or just polar bears, any penguins, bears, they're kept inside in the cold conditions. And in winter, in fall,
they have the same food as in the...
Yeah, they say they have ration of food and same condition. So they just keep in safety and close to their natural habitat.
To make them reproduce in the future.
Yeah, so they don't have any health problems.
White is snow, red is blood, black is every root, the poor shall never wait.
Think about reproducing is right, and that animals have a good time and can reproduce normally in their habitats, which is not true because I already said about that. Then again, they can't live in the wildlife like that. They are not used to this, and they will probably die from anything. Like, they won't survive this. And again, about your zoos and stuff, it's just, I think it's not that our thoughts of zoos are outdated. It's just a thing that the only zoos you've ever been was the Moscow Central, high-financed, really popular zoos. other zoos, more local and that has not so much money, still have cages and do not have really much to say about this. Again,
can you name at least one local zoo which has cages, 5 to 5 meters?
Okay, just all.
Name at least one. Not don't be so all.
Dude, can you name one cafe, a local cafe around here? Like, come on.
Start in. Start cafe. Oh.
Not taking them and like go on with them on the bed. Most educated. Uh-huh. As soon as Ruslan is talking.
1, 2, 3. Team!
Thank you so much.
The zoo people give their food and like all the conditions for living, but like they're not trained. The animals that are in cages, they are losing their instincts.
Really?
By that. Yeah, because they, for you,
they don't not for example, fear for something. They're not have fear for something. Like for example, some dolphin in England in some point of in 2015, I think all the delphinaries, you know, delphinaries of like where dolphins live, were cancelled, and all the dolphins were let out in the wild. So basically, most of them died because they were not afraid of the of the natural predators, and were either shot by the human themselves, or dying while crashing into the boat's turbines.
So that's why we should keep them in captivity.
That's why we shouldn't keep them. We shouldn't keep them in captivity because it's.
Make, for example, wrong answer, you can write in the rules that they have to make one step back. So, have you ever bullied someone or 5 Jake jumps?
Wait, what?
Jake jumps. I don't know.
What Jake jumps?
Okay, so, have you ever bullied someone? Okay, I can answer this. I think you're doing this on purpose.
Yeah.
I'm trying.
The animals that live in captivity lose some of the wild instincts. Most of the animals are learned how to live in the wildlife and by the parents. And that's like. That's not true. In just like in case of fish or something like that.
I think it was in the village place, not in school. In my village place, but
teacher?
I think it's a teacher. No, of course not. When I was little, and I'm so sorry about it. But I think I have.
Professional professor.
Professional
mathematics.
Oh, well, really? You know?
Yeah. Didn't you know?
Leo, the best one. Best.
Enough.
Okay, that's enough.
Where are more? Next one. Bring the next one. I didn't have one. I would have two.
You don't have any sausages there? Yeah?
No, they're all there. We've got ketchup, guys. Who wants ketchup?
And I can share with you my friend.
Okay.
You need to start working in this barbecue place, you know?
Golden roast. See, golden roast. I'm cooked by myself.
Oh my god.
I have much better food.
Bread? Really?
Oh, you put my... Oh!
Just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, you're holding mine. Maybe I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When instead you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you found a woman stronger than anyone I know, and she shares my dreams. I hope that someday I should go home. I found a love sharing a home, my secrets to carry alone, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love. Against all odds, I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark. Listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. I don't deserve this.